if you draw a 1,000 kilometer radius, why not draw a 2,000 kilometer radius? Mr. Speaker, Sweden has now reversed its position and is moving full blast nuclear. As a matter of fact, Mr. Speaker, I'd like to point out my magazine with Gloria Aquino on the cover. There is a story here which chronicles the revitalization of the nuclear power industry worldwide, renaissance of the nuclear power industry, Mr. Speaker, Your Honor, worldwide, that people view this now as the only solution, non-climate change causing solution to power generation that will not impact negatively our standard of living, because it will provide cheap, affordable, reliable power. If the gentleman himself said that Sweden was affected, how come the Swedish government and the Swedish people on a voluntary basis decided to turn around and now fully embrace nuclear power? Could it be that these people have seen the light and the handwriting on the wall, Mr. Speaker, Your Honor? But my colleague, the gentleman from Paranaque, is unable to do so, Mr. Speaker. Do we clamor for the closing of all the plants in Southeast Asia, Mr. Speaker?
Mr. Speaker, let's focus on the BNPP, which is our heartland. I'm not concerned about Japan, Russia, China, even in the U.S. This pattern is very debatable. There are raging debates going on in the United States until now, as we go from one state to another. And the principal point of recognition is the Three Isle Island incident. In fact, until now, there is no additional, there's still debating on it, but there is no new nuclear power plant that had been activated after the Three Mile Island incident. But let me talk about Belarus, which was badly affected by Ebola. Let me read this statement of the chairman of the Chernobyl Affairs Committee in the Council of Ministers of the Republic of Belarus, written March 24, almost 20 years after the incident happened. This is quite a long letter, but it talks of, it's a horror story about 4,000 square kilometers, 2% of Belarus, are contaminated with plutonium isotopes.
Mr. Speaker, Your Honor, I've been signaled that we have lack of time as the budget is going to be discussed.
Well,
anyway, maybe I could just respond to those points, please.
I was about to read a letter which is going to tell a very sad story. But I guess artistic disconcert doesn't want this to be read.
No, Mr. Speaker, Your Honor, I'm free for that. I'm just being told by the majority leader that I'm free.
Well, in that case, we can postpone it to another time.
And this gentleman can always bring the letter. Of course, I would love to hear the letter, Mr. Speaker.
Our agreement was terminated 5 minutes. So maybe we can take this up in the next round.
Can we have a suspension?
Session suspended for a minute.